So we've never got any sort of quantum slam, so we always like to think. We always like to think the people built Edmonton, worked Edmonton, should be here today. So we've got a cross section to unveil it. And first of all, Malcolm Glover and his son Andrew, the Glover family, played a massive part in the Labour Party in Edmonton when it was a solid Labour Party, in the trade union across here, and in the miners' welfare. So, is Malcolm here? So if you go outside, Malcolm, and his family. John Weaver, one turn down at Newmarle, came from Thorn to Edmonton. Rose from a pit official era to national executive in great struggle of 84-85. Two of his grandchildren, Jamie, Gemma. There I am, don't hide on me. Thank you. Kerry Good and a mum. Kerry. Ralph Good, 1972-74 cricket coordinator. They were a Welshman, came to Edmonton to work the mine. He had an heart as big as the valley. He was also my mentor, a very young man. So Andre turned out one of his family. We've got Tony Ward, who had the privilege of being cricket coordinator in Edmonton. Never missed a shift in Edmonton. Picky for there, because Maureen went up to about 85. Friends to have that one here. We've got Bob Barris and Ted Rumlow, both into the 90s, who were children when the original band were marching through Edmonton. So here's Bob rushing forward at 92. Alright? Ted? Where are you? Sorry, Ted. How old are you now, Ted?
Nearly 92.
92, he passes our house every morning. I walk down the street and I can't keep up with him. So, something right about it, Ted. So what we're going to do now is get your ear and unveil it. And then what we'll do after that, give time to a few pictures. We're going to turn it round, and I'll get back on mic, and I'll give you the history of the reverse side. I always call it the B side, but the reverse side of this banner. So, this was a banner that appeared in Edmonton, made by miners' wives, because that no money, after the defeat of 26. So, they probably got a big bed sheet, sort of made it, the design of it, and embroidered Edmonton UM on it. So, let's unveil it.
Okay with that? Pictures?
We'll be taking it to Top Club, so if anybody wants pictures later, it's a bit warmer, it'll be for Top Club.
Photographers.
Yeah. People, Jane, art teacher. We invited me and my colleagues into a class, an art class, and it was a fascinating experience. School had changed from an art in there, I can tell you. Wonderful, wonderful young students, and really a credit to Edmonton, and a credit to that school, and a credit to the families. We had probably 20 pictures painted. Small creating hour involved. Shows images that you can see. Let's stop. So, what we did, we superimposed all pictures, got the artist to put them on. We've got three of the children here, and we've got Jane and Rose to do so along with Lancaster. We're going to present him with a certificate.
one is Christopher Middleton. Gets it. Now, I'm going to put the classic one right. Kian Osborne.